Elon Musk recently shared some really shocking news, and it's going to have a big effect on Starbase and the whole world. Things haven't been going well for him since April 2023, and it looks like he's getting ready to make a really important move based on his decision. Are you all ready to know what this news is and how this will impact the whole world? Stay tuned to find out. Elon Musk, one of the greatest names out there. Love him or hate him, you still have heard his name. This man has achieved a lot of things, whether it's cars or space. But we all know all huge achievers have always faced a setback. Now, you might be wondering what this setback is. Well, recently, the tides have shifted in Elon's world. He's been openly critical of the way OpenAI is structured, expressing his concerns about the excessive control Microsoft holds over the organization. In fact, he's gone as far as contemplating launching a competing company called xAI, ready to take on both OpenAI and Google's DeepMind. As if that wasn't enough, Elon went ahead and made a mind-blowing move by acquiring Twitter for a staggering $44 billion, positioning himself as the CEO. Leadership transitions are fascinating, especially when it involves a figure as enigmatic as him. Known for his innovative and forward-thinking style, Elon has left an indelible mark on companies like Tesla, SpaceX, Neuralink, and The Boring Company. Can you fathom the level of responsibility that comes with running just one company? Now, multiply that stress by the number of ventures Elon has on his plate. Elon's days are a whirlwind of complexity and ceaseless activity. He's perpetually in high-stakes meetings, jet-setting around the globe, and making monumental decisions left and right. Striking a balance between work and personal life has become a Herculean task for him. In a candid moment, Elon himself admitted that his schedule is an amalgamation of tasks from various companies. Though he endeavors to dedicate whole days to each venture, the reality often diverges from his ideal plan. Unfortunately, this frenetic pace has taken a toll on Elon's investments. Following his acquisition of Twitter, the value of Tesla shares plummeted by more than half. It seems that concerns arose about his ability to focus on Tesla while Twitter faced its own challenges, including advertisers jumping ship. Thankfully, Elon has a team of capable individuals lending their expertise. Leading the charge is Gwen Shotwell, the powerhouse president of SpaceX. She has taken charge of the company's Starship program and the sprawling Starbase facilities. With years of experience at SpaceX, Gwen knows how to get things done and drive progress forward. But Gwen is not alone in stepping up to the plate. Mark Giancosa, who has been an integral part of SpaceX for over a decade, spearheads the design aspect. And let's not forget Kathy Lutas, a veteran with over 30 years of service at NASA, who now assumes the role of general manager. Reporting directly to Gwen, Kathy's arrival adds an extra layer of expertise to the team. Talk about a formidable lineup. Although Elon may have relinquished some of his previous roles, his vision for the future remains unwavering. He remains steadfast in his belief that humanity must become a multi-planetary species. Amidst this flurry of activity, reports surfaced that Elon is stepping back from day-to-day operations at Starbase, sparking speculation and raising eyebrows. Some conjecture that he may be diverting his attention away from Starbase and towards other ventures. Yet such notions seem implausible, considering the critical role Starbase plays in Elon's grand vision of interplanetary colonization. This cutting-edge facility, purpose-built for the Starship program, serves as a linchpin for his ambitious plans. Understanding Elon's shift away from Starbase requires considering the context of his Twitter acquisition. Such a colossal investment naturally necessitates a realignment of focus. The question then arises, who will assume the reins at Starbase? The answer lies in the capable hands of Gwen Shotwell, President and COO of SpaceX, and Mark Giancosa, Vice President. Gwen is tasked with organizing the Starship program and Starbase facilities, while Mark, renowned for his audacious engineering approach, spearheads the technical aspects of Starship development. Having proven his mettle in directing the Starlink program, Giancasa brings a fresh perspective to the table after Musk dismissed conservative executives in 2018. But the changes at Starbase don't end there. Kathy Luters, a highly esteemed former NASA human space flight official, joins SpaceX in a pivotal role. Reporting directly to Gwen Shotwell, Kathy's appointment holds immense significance for the future of Starbase. With this capable leadership trio at the helm, Starbase is in safe hands. SpaceX charges forward with bold plans for expansion. They dismantle old structures, paving the way for the Star Factory, a revolutionary facility set to transform Starship production. The aim is to produce an astonishing 1 to 2 Starships per week and slash construction costs to as low as possible. Some even speculate that Elon envisions launch costs as low as $2 million, shaking up conventional space paradigms. You may wonder why SpaceX feels the need to expand an already colossal facility. The answer lies in Elon's audacious vision. He envisions SpaceX as more than just a satellite launcher or an international space station resupplier. He perceives it as a driving force in the evolution of humanity, propelling us towards becoming a species that inhabits multiple planets. Though Elon's visits to Starbase have become less frequent, his dedication to SpaceX remains unswerving. Major events will still see his presence, but his primary focus now lies on Twitter. Since assuming the role of CEO, Elon has been driving significant changes that align with his philosophy. He advocates for fewer restrictions and more freedom of speech, as evidenced by the lifting of bans on influential figures like former President Donald Trump and social media personality Andrew Tate. Elon aims to transform Twitter into a platform that champions open dialogue and embraces freedom of expression. Well, there you have it, folks. Elon Musk's recent announcement regarding his departure from day-to-day operations at SpaceX's Starbase facility marks a significant transition in his journey. Despite the challenges he has faced in recent months, Elon's visionary spirit remains unwavering. The acquisition of Twitter and the subsequent redistribution of his focus exemplify his audacious pursuit of transformative ventures. What do you all think? Will Elon leave SpaceX to focus on his other companies, or will he continue to expand his vision? Let us know in the comments. Until next time, signing off.